there, fellow tech pioneers. Today we're going to be looking at the Toshiba Handy Book.